so far out.
Larry over here changed half the law of the country single-handedly, while Bernie and I, we own most of the clinics in New York.
That's sick. How'd you do that?
We control the media.
Get real.
They write whatever we tell them to write. Can you believe they printed that? Then we told them that 60% of Americans wanted abortion.
Well, why didn't you do a real poll?
Because nowhere near a million women were getting Backstreet Alley abortions. Repeating the big lie often enough convinces the public.
Well, 10,000 women die from back alley abortions. What?
We made that up, too.
You guys lied.
Well, I wouldn't really call it lying. It was for the greater good. It wasn't just us. It was Planned Parenthood, too.
And no one found out?
Found out? The media was in on it. Remember Cabaret with Liza Minnelli?
Really? How'd you guys do that?
We used each other as sources.